Hello, everyone. Meeting with George Bev Shea at his home in Montreat, North Carolina. And we're going to be talking about the event for Harry Evans.
Well, I understand that you knew Harry Evans quite well.
Oh, yeah. You know, we traveled together. There's a state of Nebraska. We have a lot of people there.
Yes, we do. There's a lot of evangelical free churches all along Interstate 80.
I went with him on a trip.
Did you?
Oh, yeah. We spent over a week traveling and we promoting the college. And boy, he could say in 5 minutes the worth of a Christian education in a college trip. Amazing.
Just to think that God loves me.